By the way, Mr. Jackson, I listened to you today and paid a lot of attention. I promise.
Good. Stand up. Attention. Bow. Kyungmin. Student attendance begin. Honor, courtesy, integrity, perseverance, self-control, courage, community. Back to me. Junmi. All right, guys, so what we're going to do is I'm going to set a timer here for 45 seconds. Every 45 seconds, we're either going to run in place or we're doing push-ups or running in place and doing sit-ups. We're only going to do this one time. So we're going to do 45 seconds of running in place, 45 seconds of push-ups, 45 seconds of running in place, 45 seconds of sit-ups, done. Deal? All right, ready?
Repeat that one more time.
Yeah, so 45 seconds of running in place, and then 45 seconds of push-ups, and then 45 seconds of running in place again, and then 45 seconds of sit-ups. And then that's it. Right, starting over. Ready? Go. Open this up here. Oh. Miss Marlo is here. I didn't see you pop on. It's when I flipped the screen, you guys are so tiny. Got high knees, Mr. Stark. Yeah. You guys will have about a 10-second rest in between each thing. Almost holiday, don't stop, we're almost done. Almost done, almost done. Not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet. All right, freeze, 10-second rest. Push-ups. Grady, nose to floor. Make your back go straight. Back straight. Back straight. You're kind of like up. You know,
sorry, just before this, I was riding bikes and I hurt my hand on trash can. I hit my trash can, so I'm trying to do it.
The best you can. Ten-second rest. Get back up, because we're getting ready to run in place again. Run in place. Mr. Bird, I hope you know these classes are recorded so they can see you spinning in a circle like that. All right, keep it up. Let's do here. Hello, Miss O'Neill. It's good to see you. All right, 10-second rest. And then sit up, so it'll be our last thing. Sit-ups. Or crunches, either one. time. All right, go ahead and stand up. Gotta get into our stretches. Arms forward. Backwards. Hugs. Up and down. All right, hands on your hips, head up and down. Look left and right. All right, ears to your shoulders. Circles. Other way. All right, hip side to side. Circles. Other way. Feet and toes together, rotate your knees. Cobra stretch. Cat back. All right, back sit. Reach forward. sit up. I'm going to torso twist. So right leg over left. Left arm comes across. Twist. Switch. Nine feet apart. Hands behind your head, side to side. Butterfly. Stand up. Okay. So today, what we're going to do is we're going to work on a sparring combination. This combination is going to be hands only, and it's probably going to be one kick at the end. But it's one that flows really nice, and it really works on having versatility in our techniques and how they flow together. So, excuse me. So here's what it looks like. Okay, notice how it's mostly hand techniques. And let me slow that back down a little bit and let's break it apart. So what it is I'm in my back stance, my arms are up, I'm going to do a hook punch and a back fist with the same arm. So hook punch, back fist. Okay, let's do that 5 times each arm just to kind of get the motion. All right, ready? One, hook punch, back fist. Kind of really twist, that way we can come back the back fist. Two. Three. Four. Five. Switch feet. Other side. One. Two. Three. We still want to make sure that we have that flicking motion with the back fist. So as I come across, boom, it should flick. I see some of you guys just doing this. Your arm is just moving like a robot. You have an elbow. Use it. Four. Five. Cool. So the next part of the combination, so our front hand is a closed fist for these techniques. Now our back hand is going to be an open-handed technique. So we're going to do a ridge hand and a knife hand. So we're going to come across and pull it back. Okay. So adding those two things together, hook, punch, back fist, ridge hand, knife hand. It flows nicely. Go this way, come that way. Does that make sense to everybody? All right, let's give it a try. So front arm, hook, punch, back fist, back arm, ridge hand, knife hand. 5 times, ready? One. Foot punch, back fist, bridge hand, knife hand. Two. Three. Four. Last one, five. All right, switch feet. Other side. One, punch back fist, bridge hand, knife hand. Two. Keep those hands up and guard whole time. They should snap. Three. Four. Whoa, messed up. Last one, five. All right, real quick, I'm gonna come forward before we add the last two techniques. Everyone okay so far? Pretty easy. You guys see how this flows together? It's a nice combo. Kind of slapping somebody across the face. Anyway, pow, 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 pow. Now, adding on. So from here, what we're gonna do is we're gonna add one more bridge hand. And we're gonna follow it up by a spin. Okay, so this is what it's gonna look like. We have boom, boom, one, two. Then we're gonna take our front hand, come back with another ridge hand. We're gonna keep it going into a spinning hook kick. So this carries me around. Okay, should flow nicely that way. And you'll find if you do this, and then you kind of turn the other direction, you're working against yourself. So just keep going the same way. So just for giggles, let's do just the ending part, the ridge hand into the spin. Okay, five times. Are we ready? I'm gonna watch this time and make sure. So it's the front hand, we're gonna ridge hand, and we're gonna go in to our spinning hook. Okay, ready? And come close and watch. Mr. Stark, hands up. There you go. One. Ridge hand into your spin. Cool. Two. It's Holiday, come on. You said you would listen and try during class. You said that at the beginning. I need to see you try so I can help. Three. Holiday, do a ridge hand. Come on, you can do it. Do a ridge hand. Now keep going. Yeah, that's it. Do the ridge hand and then turn, spinning hook kick. Four. Yes, that's it. That's it. Last one, five. Good. All right. Now, we're not gonna do it on the other side just because it's a lot of spinning. Now, let's put everything back together. We're only gonna do this five times, okay? Now, if I were you guys, I would start, let's say you're right-handed and you like to use your right leg to kick. I would start with your left foot in the front. That way your right leg is the one that's doing the spinning hook kick. Be smarter than the average bear. All right, you guys ready? I'll do it with you. First few at least. Sparring stance. Whole thing. One, two, three, four, five into the spin. One. Two. Oh. Make it flow nicely. Don't hesitate in between the movements. I'm going to come close so I can see now. 3. Marlo, don't forget that last ridge hand. I saw that. 4. Hook punch first, yeah. Now, Mr. Alois, you did your spin hook and you were looking back there at your lamp. It's like you kind of did this. Say, that's my target. I went this way. Yeah, look at your target when you're kicking. What number am I on? 4? Okay, 4. Oh, Mr. Bird, we can kick higher than that. Just don't hit your computer or whatever it is you're watching from. Last one, make it your best one. 72. Just kidding, 5. There you go. Marlo, looks like you got a friend there. Kinda. So you want to join class with us today? You can. I mean, I don't care. All right. So from here, guys, before we move on into our form, because I want to spend a little bit of extra time on that today, and we're going to see if we can take the ones who don't have as much, we're going to go a little bit further and see if you guys have a more knowledge of the form. That way, when we have to learn more of it, it'll be easier. Okay. So from there. Oh, Mr. Alois, please don't do that. Don't do that. I don't like that. It's weird. I feel like you're gonna choke on that water bottle. All right, so from here, guys, let's start from the beginning of our form, and we'll go through it step by step, just like so. All right, just keep in mind, this is my left hand, this is my right hand. Okay, and I'll try to explain it as best I can as we're going through. If there's ever a second where you're getting lost, please let me know. Miss McCarty's also back there behind the counter. If you're getting lost, she can kind of help you out. She's done this form before. So, all right, let's give it a try. Dune B stance. Reaching back, step back with my right foot. X block. Left arm in the front. Right leg, twist kick. Put it down. Front hand punch, back hand punch. Step back. Left hand, high block. Cross, low block, just one arm. Excuse me. Hands come to the side, twin arc hands, rotate. Now reach back over the right shoulder, step up. Double fist lock. Reach back. Go into a sitting stance. Upset palm heel. Punch. Forearm block. Right arm under left elbow. Now that's the end of the first section. Let me come a little bit closer so you guys can see what's going on next. Now this is when we get into section 2. Even if you don't have the section, I want you to try. Okay? Now I'm going to reach over my right shoulder to chamber for my double knife hand block. Two-step turn. So I'm going to move my right foot, then my left foot to face the back. Double knife hand lock. Okay. Now I'm going to turn this way so you can see what's going on, even though this is the back section of the form. Okay. From there, I'm going to do a front kick, chamber, put it down in a front stance, two high spear hands. So front hand and back hand. Okay. Grady, it should be left hand, then right hand on those spear hands. Left, right. Yeah, okay. One, two. Now, from that position, keep in mind, we're still facing the back, even though I'm going this way. Back leg.
Wait, yep. Did you say left to right?
On the spear hands. So we're going to front kick, left hand spear hand, right hand spear hand.
Wait, I'm confused because I guess I'm doing it backwards because I thought it was front leg, back leg, and that's how I was doing it, but that was right, left for me for some reason.
No, that's when you turn around, your left leg is in the front.
Okay, so I guess I had my wrong leg in the front in the beginning. Okay, thanks.
Yeah. Okay. Good question, though. That can happen. So we've done our two spear hands. One, two. Back leg, side kick. Then you're going to put it down, turn the other direction. Now you should be facing the front. Okay? So let me show you what it looks like when I'm turned around. Over here, we get our front kick, two spear hands, one, two. Back leg side kick, land, turning to the front. In a back stance with a double fist block. Now we're gonna do that kind of again. So we're gonna reach forward, step with our back foot, turn to the back, double fist again. Okay. Then from there, we're going to do it one more time, but this time we're going to step with our left foot.
So can you do that part one more time, Mr. Jackson? Can you do that part one more time, Mr. Jackson, after the...
Let me do the last move, and then I'll start that part back over, okay? So from there, guys, we're going to reach forward. Now chambering for a double knife hand block. Moving my left foot this way. Double knife hand block. Okay, we'll stop right there because there's a couple more moves, but we'll stop there for right now.
Is that to the back or front?
The knife hand block. Question?
Is the knife hand block towards the back or the front?
Front. So let me show you guys what that whole section looks like more full speed so you can see what it is, and then we'll slow it down, okay? So we just did our forearm block, and here's the next part. So you're kind of going around, okay? So let me move it this way. Whoops. So I can see you guys better. Let's try that again. Okay. Let's get to here. So 45 degree angle, this motion. Okay. Now, two step turn, right foot, left foot. Facing now, we're facing the back. Front kick, left hand spear hand, right hand spear hand. Back leg, side kick. Put it down, turn to the front, double fist block. Now, Miss O'Neill, are you just doing it so I can see, so you can see? Okay, I'm just making sure because you're putting it down, it's kind of behind you. All right, now from there, reach forward, step through, double fist lock. Now facing the back again. Then we're gonna reach forward again, now moving my left foot around. Double knife hand block. I'm now facing the front again. Other foot, Marlo. So turn around, Marlo. Move your left foot to turn around.
Wait, is the front the camera or is the front the room?
For me right now, the front is the camera. This right here, me, this is my front.
Maybe he can do it one time facing the other way for you guys after he gets done.
Yes, that's
okay.
What
you can see it a different time. Okay. So do it this way and then he'll do it the other way for you, okay?
All right. Now, well, let's go ahead and do that. So let me switch my view. I'm gonna start back over. I'm now gonna face this direction. So my right hand and left hand will match up with yours.
Mr. Jackson, you were moving a little, when I was trying to do the form with you guys, you were moving a little too fast for me to understand, like, the second section and everything. So you're moving just a little too fast.
I'm trying to go as slow as I can and explain everything as best I can, but I can't go snail speed, so you're just going to have to do the best. If you have a question, you can ask, but I want you to at least try to stay with me, okay? I'm doing my best to go slowly. All right. Step back. Exhale. Twist kick. Two punches. Front hand, back hand. Step back. High block. Low block. Twin arc hands. Double fist block on one leg. Step down. 45 degree angle, upset palm heel. Reverse punch. Forearm block. Okay, now here comes the second section. This is our two-step turn. Reach, right foot, left foot. Double knife hemlock. Scoot back a little. Front kick.
Awkward reach, Janae. Yes. No, yes.
Little fall.
Step.
I'm gonna put down. Two spear hands, left hand, right hand. Back leg side kick. Just put it down. Now facing the front. Double fist lock. Reach. Stepping my right foot. Turn to the back. Double fist lock. Michelle, stay with me. Go back and move, Mr. Alois. There you go. Now, reach again. Now chambering for a double nine hand block. Step my left foot. Double nine hand block, facing the front. Scoot back some. Okay. Do a couple more moves just to get this next section. We'll be done for there. Then for those who go further, we'll go more. Now, reaching my right arm up, or correction, left arm up, right arm down. I'm gonna do a nine block. So I'm gonna shift into a sitting stance, and this is what a nine block looks like. It kind of looks like you're punching yourself in the bicep. So this is the motion. Okay. If you're savvy with the new dance moves, it's kind of like hitting the whoa. Then from there, I'm gonna chamber my left arm on the top. My right leg is gonna come in front of me and turn me all the way back around. So now I'm facing the back. Knife hand low block. Then from here, back leg, round kick. Number three, side kick and yell. Put it down in a front stance. Twin punch high. And that's the end of the second section. So for those who only have one section, I'm gonna stop you guys there. And real quick, I'm gonna open this up. I'm gonna ask you guys a quick question. Who here, everyone freeze, stop moving. Who here has more than two sections? Just you two. Everyone else only has one or two? Okay. Marlo, can you hear me? Okay. All right, just this for a second. I want you guys to go through it. And we're gonna watch and help you guys out the best we can. Okay? Mr. Bird, Mr. Alois, go through it all. Because I know I've shown you it all.
Wait, so what's after the nine block?
So you're gonna do your nine block, and then your right leg is gonna come all the way around, like so, low knife hand block. Does that make sense? Okay.
Yep.
Hold on, Marlo, I think your nine block was backwards. It's supposed to be left hand, I think. It's the right hand. No, it's the right hand. Let me go through it because I'm starting to confuse myself now. Oh, it's the right hand. My bad. It's the right hand. So your right arm should be down, left arm punching.
What's after the low knife hand?
Number two, round kick. Number three, side kick. Twin punch high. Okay. Now, Mr. Stark, if you're gonna go through it, you can't be rushing through it with sloppy arms. Okay. All right, guys, we'll stop there just for sake of time. Get myself all flustered here. All right, now from here, guys, let's go ahead and let's stop. Keep working on it. Everyone should have the app. If you have the app, take a look at it. You can also, if you want to go further, because I know we haven't made the full video of this form yet, you can look it up on YouTube, it's there. But let's go ahead and let's get into our plank challenge for today. It is Friday, and our plank today is going to be 2 minutes and 54 seconds.
Mr. Jackson, my right shoulder still hurts a little bit. Can I just like lay on my left side?
Do the
my
best
right
shoulder. Whatever's comfortable. All right, Ms. McCarty, do you have a timer for us?
Yes, I do.
You just told me no. I'm gonna get there,
maybe. Okay. I've got my time. timer. Is everybody ready?
Get them ready.
It's like, what, 4 minutes, right?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, we're at 4 minutes.
All right, everybody there? It looks like it. Oh, Tony!
Mr. Alouettes, let's go. Put your belt down. It's okay. You don't need it on right now. Plank challenge. Let's go.
Killing me, Smalls. You're killing me, Smalls. All right, let's go. Is everybody in the plank?
It looks like, Grady, you better not have your knees down. Back.
I see you hiding in there. Go help Mom out. Jen's like, no. He's usually doing it with you. Oh, maybe he's tired today. I don't know.
It's Holiday. If you're going to do the plank on the side, both of your legs need to be straight. You need to put one. Yeah. Mm-hmm. If you choose to do it that way, you have to do it correctly.
Grady, I hope everything's off the ground, bud. All I can see are your arms.
I'm waiting till you start the timer. And as soon as
I already started it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, silly.
Don't you dare.
Great, great. What am I going to do with you? All right, you made it through a minute, except for Grady.
Wait, how long is it?
We should make him go an extra 2 minutes.
Yeah. You're doing good, everybody. Oh, Marlo's friend tuckered out. He's done.
Don't let her show you up, man. Come on.
Like, whatever.
He's like, whatever. I give up. It's too hard.
All right, we've got 2 minutes. We're at 2 minutes.
Don't you want abs of steel? You know, washboard, you know? He's like, I don't care. Oh, Mr. Stark. No, not you. Your dad. I just saw him.
There he is. Here he comes. Here he comes.
Hey, you want to do plank challenge with us?
Let's do it. I'm a little late to the game, but.
Yeah.
What are we at?
We're almost there. We're almost there. You've been really good. 10 seconds, except for Grady.
All right,
time.
All right, that's it. Now, Grady, you got another like 10 years. Come on, wait, no, don't stop. I'm just kidding.
Oh.
Just kidding. Just kidding. You can stop. All right, you guys. Keep working hard. Keep staying strong. Keep staying safe. Starting next week here in Clarksville, we'll have in-person classes again. So that should be fun. Out in Louisville, we're looking at probably like mid-June, the couple days after testing, unfortunately. So it's okay. Okay. But I'll see you guys later. Have a wonderful day.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.